Hello everyone, welcome back to Mirror's Edge. My name is British Thunder and I will be your host tonight. Let's not do that again. Alright, jump on the fence.
Go. Get up there. Alright.
Vault over this shit. Like you fucking earned it. Get up there. Move your ass. What? Yeah, there you go. Good job, lady. Up here. That just looked too conveniently placed. Alright. That was right. Balance, balance. I have the tiger. I have the concentrate.
You're taking your sweet old time.
I am not taking my sweet old time. What the fuck was that?
You ain't. Get moving and give her the bag. Cell will take it from there.
I am not taking my time. I will shank you. Do it! Fuck. Damn it. Well, that's fatal. Alright, note to self, don't do that again. Wait. Run. Come on, you got this. You got this. Do it! Nope. You don't got it. Got it. Alright. One more time. Come on. You can do it. I believe in you! Yes! Good job. You're getting a Twinkie for that one. Oh, hell yeah! Break that shit down, motherfucker.
The
nice tile they got here.
Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
What? How in the fuck? What? Oh. Oh, come on. Yes. Good job. Good job. Yeah, I didn't know if I could make that. What did I just find? So weird. Got shit. Alright. Let's do this. Get up there.
The majority of bolts have put Callahan.
Okay. Yeah, that's kind of a given, considering I'm unarmed. Oh, I get the feeling this is bad.
Hey, drop the bag and put your hands so we can see them, or we will...
Just get the hell out of there.
Yeah, no kidding. Haul ass, lady. So kind. It's okay. I'm fast. I love this music.
You there, Sal?
Wrong way. What do I do?
It's on our way. Get your ass ready to move.
This game is intense. Do it! Nope. Wrong. Alright. Let's do this again.
Hey, drop the bag.
Should have probably rolled.
Just get the hell out of there.
As he's saying, we will open fire, he shoots. Yep. Sounds legit. I'm doing it. I'm getting out of here. I can break it open. Alright.
You there, Phil?
What the hell's happening?
Yeah, let's do this. Your face is too curious.
Get your ass ready to move.
Just your ass. Fucking badass, timed that shit perfectly. Fuck you, man. Owning. I don't normally do this well. I don't usually have this kind of flow. What in the flying fuck was that? It was terrible.
Blues ahead. You're gonna have to get through them.
Done. What? Alright, let's try to run past this motherfucker. Nope. Kick me. Beat the shit out of you. Yeah, running was a much better idea, I think. I do not understand. Beat his ass!
Yes!
Get up there, go, 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 go. That was totally the wrong way to go. Don't matter!
Yes!
Oh yeah.
Get to Celeste.
I would have totally died in real life, but...
Hey, throw me the bag!
Do it! Watcha! That's
okay,
a really good throw.
Okay, they're playing rough cell.
I'll be fine.
Yep.
Get out of here!
Oh no! I was like... For a split second, I was like,
run at them.
Nope.
You gotta get
nope,
that
nope,
roof,
nope.
Mate. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
Does this qualify? Nope, don't think that qualifies.
Alright. Okay.
Get
yeah,
to
it's Celeste.
Right. There are more blues on the way.
Monfate, CPF on Utah.
Yep.
Hey, throw me the bag!
Okay, yeah, I saw that. Go! Oh my god!
I'm
gonna
get
shit.
You gotta get off that roof, mate. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
Not that way. Oh. Do it! Hell yeah. Ownage. Uh-huh. You can catch me, I'll just jump on your shit. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Whoa. Oh, shit. Damn.
That meant to be a low-key job. Why the hell were they shooting? What did you do?
I didn't
Nothing.
Do anything.
They just opened fire.
Like
Don't
bitches.
Know what the hell's happening. I'll ask around. Get your ass back to base, Faith.
Yes, sir. That was intense. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. It's a lair. Lair of justice.
Say again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Yeah, anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the
pizza.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Merc.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate!
Oh, God.
Where are you? Kate, where are you?
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
Merc.
You are?
Oh, never mind.
Just get on comms and track me.
Rescue mission activate.
Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Okay. You have a sec. Okay, now you don't have a sec. Do it! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Don't know where I'm going. Oh, yeah, slide that. Why was that highlighted? Ooh, ow. What is this? Punch it. Ow. I didn't even touch it! Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, why is this highlighted? Can I... What exactly am I supposed to do? Wait a second. Wait a second. Hold on. I think I got this. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Definitely knew that. Whoo, damn. Nice catch.
Okay, Drake says there's been some heat on West Arlen. Pope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there.
Alright, come on. Do this shit. Yep. Grab it. Fly. Like a boss. Preserve momentum? What's that? What's momentum?
You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
Okay, this way? Nope. Maybe? Yeah, what the... Well, yeah, I'm definitely supposed to be in there, so it's kind of like a... Duh. Alright. Let me get back in there. Do this. Achoo! Okay, what now? What now? Show me the way. Nope. I would think it would be up here. Something to do with up here, you know? And this way, considering, you know, barbed wire. No! Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Sometimes I worry myself. Tuck and roll, bitch. Open that shit up. Oh, dude, this is so pretty. Okay. Green room. What? Valves, yeah. See, I wasn't crazy. I knew what I was doing. Yeah. Fist bump it. Fist bump that too. Avian flu?
Thinking of taking the kids to the New Eden Mall this weekend? Then you need to stop by the Taste of New Eden restaurant for breakfast, lunch, dinner, or even just a snack.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Taste of New Eden. It's a little bit of paradise.
Oh, paradise.
I like elevators. This is a long elevator. Where am I going? Can I... What the... Touch it. Oh, the anticipation!
Kate?
What?
What are you doing here?
What happened?
Did you? No! You don't recognize him? Should I? It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Oh, God.
Shit.
The Pope died.
We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's nope. Not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought.
Spooks.
But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it's with my gun.
Oh, no.
There was a book on the desk. A diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car. Haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on. Come with me. I'll take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me. Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just great can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about, oh, now.
Time for me to go.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller.
I didn't
read it. Superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you.
You're welcome. Hugs. Lovely hugs. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this one here. Nice hint. Okay. Stay tuned for some more Mirror's Edge. If you like it, I hope you do. I sure as hell do. Check out our other videos, subscribe, like, give us feedback, all that stuff, and have a wonderful night or day.